are. I don't know what their names ended up being.
The genetic records on a specific species, so somebody would keep all the United States zoos in line. And that's where the breeding recommendations come out. They'll say, Canada's got a great man. So they keep the genetics real strong that way.
Mama was looking at me. Are there like, how many boys and girls?
Two
boys and
girls.
Okay.
Aww, so cute.
You can't tell when they're. Which ones are males and females?
I'm not really sure. They're absolutely identical. So they did little shape marks moving so they could get it. The boys have got a little shape marks.
I want these videos.
The girls have got a
little shape. Oh, I see. So boys.
He's protecting his mom.
Mom weighs about 330 pounds.
Wow.
He comes are about 55, maybe. When she gets up and move, they usually get up and follow her.
Oh, look at that.
They're just being lazy because of them.
Yeah, I bet. Me too.
They'll probably be out here all day. It's sunshine.